We're the Kardashians, and we're the most famous family in the world. And we live on a traveling site, so we do. There was enormous excitement amongst the big fat gypsy Kardashians because today was going to be the biggest day of Kanye's life. He was playing Glastonbury. Glastonbury Horse Fair. It was amazing. Chloe warmed up the crowd by doing her DJ set.
When I say pie, you say eating contest. Pie!
And Courtney did some fortune telling. But backstage, Kanye was nervous.
An artist like me's never played Glastonbury House Fair. What if I don't like my music?
What if no one turns up? I don't want to go on!
Kanye, I'll go and check the crowd.
If you don't have a black guy house, please get them in a party!
Kanye, it's the biggest audience you've ever played to. You've got nothing to worry about. Now who are you?
I'm Kanye!
Now go out there and rock their fucking pants or Kanye with!
Come on, Ron!
Kanye was amazing! But the best part about it was, we all had on-stage passes.
Make some noise for the lads!
Kanye, you're the best! Tell him to touch the sky! You're the best!
We know you're excited, Kim, but there's no reason to piss your knickers.
I've not pissed my knickers! That's my water, stay broken! I'm having a baby!
There's no way an ambulance is going to get through that crowd. Kim, you're going to have the baby here.
Kanye! Kanye! Stop rapping and go and get some fucking tears!
I'm not having the baby here. I want to go to the portal to Holby City.
Kim, you're going to have it here. It's hard hanging out if you're...